Urban art is the word I hate the most in the whole world. It was coined by Bonhams, one of their auctions, years and years ago, and then just stuck. And we can never get rid of it. And it's kind of, it's the most nonsensical phrase of all time. It's like, urban art, what exactly does it mean apart from it was made in a city, which accounts for about 95% of the art around the world?